There's no time for fate. There's just us.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here at the Dream Stream in the South Platte River again, Charlie Myers State Wildlife Area. I'm at the other parking lot as compared to my last video. Last time I caught a really nice 14-inch rainbow, but I also, if you watch that video, you know I spoke to a guy who said he was using this little power bait nymph, and he said he caught 20 trout with 3 over 4 pounds, and he fought a 6-pounder and lost it. I was using a jerk bait, and I only caught 3 fish in about 2 hours. It's like 6 o'clock right now, so I've got about 2-ish hours to fish, but we're gonna use this power bait nymph that guy was telling me about today, and we're gonna go out and see if we can catch the big ones. Stick around. Oh my gosh. Oh. That one's jumping. It's not even a very big fish. I think the current's just making it pull really hard right now. Okay. For the record, I did not fall. That was on purpose. Look at that. That's a beautiful rainbow. Awesome colors on him. Yeah, he bit that little power bait nymph. Look at that guy. Super pretty. On fish. There we go. Look at that. The other side of his mouth is messed up. He's been caught before. Not the smartest fish, but thick, pretty one. See you, buddy. Okay, he floated off pretty weird, but I didn't have him out of the water basically at all. I mean, he was sitting in the water there the entire time, so hopefully he'll be okay, and he's just a little shell-shocked. Got one. Oh my gosh, that's a big fish. Holy cow, that's a huge fish. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That's the 20-incher I've been wanting. Playing him easy. Oh my gosh, my heart is beating so fast. I gotta run down with him. Holy cow. Been waiting the entire summer for this. That is a big fish. I'm gonna get out and chase him downstream a little bit more. I don't want to pull him against the current. Dang, almost had him. Whew. I think this is the most intense fight with a fish I've ever had in my entire life. Oh, almost had him. Guys, this is it. This is an actual giant. There he is, there he is. Oh my gosh. That's a giant. That's over 20. Whew. Dude, my heart's going. All right. Come right towards me, baby. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I got him. Oh my gosh, I got him. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, dude. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh. Oh my gosh. Look at all the mosquitoes, but dude. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm freaking out. This is one of the biggest fish I've caught in my life. Okay, I gotta keep him in the water. Gotta make sure we don't kill this beautiful fish. So I'm gonna keep him in the water while I do this. Whew! Guys, I'm truly freaking out right now. This is incredible. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I gotta take this off and get my other camera out. Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Y'all, they don't call it the dream stream for nothing. Holy cow. Oh my gosh. That's one of the biggest fish. Y'all, this is one of the biggest fish I've caught in my entire life. Oh my gosh. This is seriously, this is one of the coolest fish I've ever caught in my life. I'm freaking out. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This is an absolute pig. I mean, this thing is truly huge. I'm getting so bit right now. Oh my gosh, it's like a 23-24 inch fish. Seriously, this is not even just coolest. Like, forget trout, bass, anything. This is one of the biggest fish I've caught in my life. I am, oh my gosh, I feel like I'm at a loss for words right now. I'm getting eaten alive by mosquitoes, but it's worth it. That was a long fight. That was probably a 5-minute fight. I mean, I was chasing this thing up and down the banks like crazy. You wanna talk about PB? I've been catching PBs the last like 3 videos in a row I've caught. I caught a 12 and a half and then a 13 and then a 13 and a half and then a 14 in the last video at the same spot, not the same spot, but the same river. And like every time I freak out, like, oh my gosh, it's a PB. This is a freaking PB. This is a giant by everyone's standards. I mean, 23 incher in the dream stream. This is probably a 6-pound fish. This is insane. This thing has a 12 and a half inch girth. This is absolutely insane. Oh my gosh. Okay, I gotta let him go. All right, we're gonna let him go. There he goes. Yes! Yes! Guys, oh my gosh. That is the craziest. I think that's my favorite fish catch of my entire life. I mean, I'm not kidding. Also, look at the freaking, look at the landscape. Look at this beautiful area. Dude, they don't call this the dream stream for nothing. I mean, I think that's the favorite fish, like my favorite fish I've ever caught in my entire life. That's my second biggest freshwater fish ever. The only bigger freshwater fish I've caught was a lake trout that I caught on a charter where they were just trolling and they just told us to reel when one was hooked. So that like doesn't even count. This is my favorite fish catch ever. The only thing that rivals this is my largemouth that won big bass, the 5.17 in that video. That was crazy too. This thing probably weighed more than that. This was like a 6 pound fish. I'll have to do the math on that, but it was like 23 or 23 and a half inches. And then it was 12 and a half inch girth. Dude, I've been waiting all summer for this. I set a goal for myself. I wrote down a list of like stuff I wanted to do in Colorado. And one of my goals was I wanted to catch an 18 inch trout. Jeez, the mosquitoes are so bad. I wanted to catch an 18 inch trout. And this thing was like 23 plus inches. Oh my gosh, I am freaking out. I ended on that note, by the way. I'm not gonna cast again. This might be the last time I ever fish the Dream Stream. I'll definitely come back, but it might be the last time I fish it this summer. Probably will be. But yeah, the guy that I saw in the last video that told me he caught 20 fish and several 4 pounders and told me the lure, this power bait nymph, shout out to that guy. If whatever small percentage there is that you're watching this, thank you so much. That's my favorite fish catch ever. I can't believe that just happened. I am so excited. So I'm gonna end on that note. Hopefully I can get a couple more trout videos in before I leave Colorado in a couple weeks. But for now, this has been the Dream Stream, South Platte River, Charlie Myers State Recreation Area. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys on the next one.